And I get people who still come to me all the time and say, Bill, you're all wrong. It's the Jews. The Jews are subverting the world. Man, it's not the Jews. It's not the Catholics. It's not the blacks. It's these men who belong to the ancient mystery schools, who meet in secret and decide the fate of the world. And they belong to all different races and all different nationalities and all different religions to the public point of view. But in secret, it's a different story.